This is day three on the Sawback Trail, where we woke up at Badger Pass and we hiked all the way to Larry's camp. We were supposed to stop and spend the night at Llewellyn Lake, but the temperatures dropped into the low single digits overnight, and the forecast said it was supposed to rain for the next 3 days. We've done lots of cold, wet backpacking with kids, and we just weren't up for it this time. It was the end of August, and it was a lot colder than normal. And it didn't help that our dog Hale was sleeping in the vestibule and decided to wake up and needed to go pee, and tore a hole right through the mesh on the tent to let us know, as you can see here.
Badger Pass.
Rain next 4 days starts this afternoon.
Bridge is gone. Here. Is this any better?
This is way better. You have to throw all the water. Ew.
Look at that tree. It's dead. That was built by Bigfoots. That teepee.
Okay.
You see that?
Yeah.
Okay, you need to focus up here on this bridge. Put your poles in your left hand so you can hang on to the rail. Okay, go, Amelia. Watch your step, you guys. Okay, fill your water.
This is very dirty because
right here, fill it right there.
This is very dirty. Can you fill it?
Yep, you gotta take the dog. Go. Come on.
There, there's a spider crawling on you. Did you hear me?
Where? Oh my gosh, you're not lying. Take it out!
Don't put your poles down.
And you're going. That's he says, cool. I'm as well going to use my strongest move as you want to.
Hey.
No. But instead of using his strongest move, he does a CD.
What is she attached to? Oh.
Dad?
Yeah. You don't need snacks. You want your water bottle? Pick it up and bring it over there.
She doesn't want ghosts to have any.
Oh. Is he dead?
Decided to come out a day early and not stop at Llewellyn Lake because it's supposed to rain tonight. And in fact, it just started spitting on my head. We're just trying to make a fire. There's ghosts. There's hail way over there. She's sleeping. They're both so tired. We did 14 kilometers today to come to here. And Chris is just making a fire. Hopefully we get a reprieve from the rain for a little while longer so the kids can enjoy this fire.
Look at hail in the background. It's passed right out. And ghost. Is Is that a fire, guys? Are you guys dry under the tarp? We're topping out. We're topping out. Okay, Millie, get in front. Mark, move. Poles in your left hand. Merrick, poles in your left hand so you can hang on to the railing. Amelia, don't poke your brother with your poles.